You took all this time to make a video for YouTube. You post it to YouTube, and then when you go to do the search, you get a thumbnail, that picture that comes up when you do the search, and it's caught you like mid-sentence, or it's just some random picture. We can go in and we can create a custom thumbnail or a custom picture and tell YouTube, this is the picture that I want people to see when they search for my video. There are lots of fancy programs that we can use, but I'm going to recommend that you use PowerPoint. So go ahead and launch PowerPoint. Once you're in there, let's double check two settings. The first, when we go up onto the ribbon, I want you to click on design and then come all the way over to the right to slide size. I would like you to choose on 16:9. It's going to make your layout rectangular, which is the shape that YouTube desires for its thumbnails. Let's go back to the ribbon. We're going to click on home, layout, and then start with blank. What do you do now? Well, you design a slide. You design a picture that works for you. You can use text. You can center it. You can use a lot of color. Like maybe you see what I have here and you think it's just a little bit boring. Well, where am I going to find some pictures? I would just use the library that PowerPoint already has. So we can go up to insert, picture, and we're presented with three options. This device means a picture maybe you've already taken, or stock images or online pictures. We can go ahead and do a search. So for this video, I went ahead and just tried to make 3 or 4 or 5 or 6. What makes a good thumbnail? It kind of depends on your brand. It depends on the image that you're trying to put forth. Still don't know what you should do? Let's say your topic is baseball. Search baseball and see what comes up. Your topic is tacos. See what comes up when you search tacos. What do you like looking at? What are you drawn to? In a perfect world, I would use this thumbnail about making thumbnails and show you how I uploaded it to a video for thumbnails. But that was going to make my head explode. So I created another thumbnail for a video that already exists called How to Say to Ghost in Spanish. So once you've designed your PowerPoint slide, select the slide that you want. We're going to come up to File, Save As PNG, a portable network graphics format. All right, so it's going to take that PowerPoint slide and convert it to a format that YouTube says is acceptable for an upload. All right, we've saved it. Now what do we do? Log on to YouTube. Get into your account. Click on your picture on the upper right-hand corner. We are going to come down to YouTube Studio. Once you're in Studio, on the left-hand side, we're going to click on Videos. And now I want you to find the video that you would like to update. Once we find it, we are going to click on the pencil so that we can edit. Here, I could also fix any of the basic details about the description or the title, but what I'm most interested in is where it says thumbnail. YouTube already said, hey, do you like any of these 1, 2, or 3 choices for your thumbnail? And honestly, I hate them all. That's why we're creating a custom thumbnail for this video. I'm going to click upload thumbnail. We'll go and find that thumbnail, hit open, and boom, we are done. Hit save. That's all there is to it. So, long story short, to create a thumbnail, go to PowerPoint. Make sure it's in widescreen format. Do all of the editing that you want using that tool that you already know how to use, and then save as PNG file type. Log in, upload, hit save, done. Suerte.